Christie just hanging back a little bit. And away they go. The 48 of Brad Young gets a jump in the early stages of this one as they work hard. Once again, it's a situation where they run two within three leads. Numbers in here. Oh, the winning Young is going to cause havoc, and it does cause havoc. Three and one in that one. Oh, Brad Young. He had a very, very good start. The others absolutely nowhere to go. 91 to Robbie Stewart involved with that one. He got a glancing blow, but enough to cause him big time problems down there. He's climbed out, Robbie. He's okay. We head back up the top there, and normally unflappable. He's not too impressed at the moment, Robbie. So the other two just getting separated up the top of the track there now. Scotty Wilson, unfortunately, with nowhere to go. Brad Young just climbing out of his vehicle. Driving his old car tonight.